You can even make a cookie sandwich. Now that looks really good. Let's decorate it to top it off. The base of this playset also provides a lot of decorations for you to choose from. We hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to watch more. Thanks!
Hey everyone! Awesome Disney Toys here, and today we're bringing you Play-Doh, Frosting Fun Bakery, and Magic Squirrel Ice Cream Set. Here's what we'll be playing with today. Let's use the purple Play-Doh to make a cookie. Let's place it on this plate. Let's make a heart-shaped cookie. That looks really good. Now let's decorate it some more by taking it to the frosting station. We'll use the yellow Play-Doh Plus. Yum! Our heart cookie looks really delicious! Let's place it right here. Let's make another baked good. We'll use the blue Play-Doh this time. Nice! Let's add some frosting to this as well. We'll use the hot pink Play-Doh Plus. This looks really yummy. Let's place it on this plate. We'll make one more baked good. This time, we'll use the yellow sparkly Play-Doh. Cool! Here's a star-shaped cookie. Let's add some frosting. We'll use the purple glitter Play-Doh. Awesome! This looks really delicious. So much frosting. Now let's make some ice cream. We'll use the birthday cake Play-Doh. Look at that swirl! Yum! Let's use the brown Play-Doh to decorate our ice cream. These chocolate chips look really good. Now let's make a mint chocolate Play-Doh to make a sundae. That looks really sweet. we'll use this pink Play-Doh to add some frosting. Yum, this sundae looks good. Now it's time to make a birthday cake. This should be fun. Let's use the pink Play-Doh. That's really cool. The base of the playset also has a lot of decorations that we can create. Here's some mint chocolate icing for the cake. And here's Now let's add the red mold onto his hand. Elmo's doing a great job.
Hi, Elmo loves to learn about shapes. Let's make a hexagon. Hexagon. That's right. A hexagon has six sides. Put some Play-Doh in the shape. Some Play-Doh in the shape. Hi, I'm some Play-Doh in the shape. Great job!
Now let's place all the shapes we made on the playmat. Here's the square for a window. Here's our octagon for the stop sign. The triangle will be used for a caution sign. We can use the circle for the school bus wheel. Or for Elmo's balloon. And lastly, the sun. And we can use this pentagon for the bird post. We hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to watch more awesome Disney toys. Thanks!
Hey everyone, Awesome Disney Toys here, and today we're bringing you the Play-Doh Sweet Shop Flippin' Frost Cookies. Here's the front of the box. And here's the back of the box. Let's begin by opening up the box. Here are the tools for the playset. One part of the playset. And this is the base of the playset. Here are the Play-Doh that we'll be using today. And this is the instruction for the playset. Before we could start making cookies, let's put this together. Let's take out our Play-Doh. Here's our white Play-Doh Plus. Our green Play-Doh. And our brown Play-Doh. Here's the frosting maker. This is a cookie mold. Another cookie mold. We can place our extra cookie molds onto this. A plate with cookie molds on the bottom. To make cookies, you attach the mold onto the base of this playset and press down on the handle, like this. Let's use the brown Play-Doh to make our first cookie. Yum! Doesn't that look delicious? Let's use the white Play-Doh Plus to make some frosting. That frosting looks yummy. Let's use the green Play-Doh to make another cookie. We'll use a different mold this time. That's a good-looking cookie. Let's top it off with some icing. Our two cookies look really good. Let's make some more cookies. Yum, a chocolate cookie. That's a tasty looking mint cookie. Let's add frosting to make it better. And here's a crayon for Doc to write with. Now let's make a band-aid from the stethoscope. We'll use the purple Play-Doh with glitter. Isn't that cool? Stuffy got bit by a spider, so we'll give him the band-aid. We'll use this pink Play-Doh to make a heart. Now that's pretty! We hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to watch more awesome Disney toys. Thanks!
Hey everyone, Awesome Disney Toys here, and we're bringing you the Play-Doh Dr. Drill and Fill playset. Today we're going to have some fun by performing dental procedures on our patient. So that was the front of the box, and this is the back of the box. Now let's begin by opening up the box. The first thing we find is the patient. White Play-Doh for the teeth. The base of the playset. This is the bottom portion of the patient. The ears for the patient. Toothbrush. Tweezers. A drill to fight cavity. Gray Play-Doh. A tool to roll out braces. Dental tools. And red Play-Doh. We're going to attach the patient onto the base of the playset. Once you've completed that, let's finish up the patient by adding both of his ears. The patient is now almost ready for his procedure. We just need the tools. So we'll place the dental tool onto the base of the playset. Tweezers. The tool to roll out braces. And the toothbrush. Before we can do anything, we have to add teeth onto the patient. You can create two different types of teeth. One is the front teeth and the other is the molars. Let's first make the front teeth. And there you go, we have a nice looking tooth. Place it in the front. Now we're making the molars. Now that is one white tooth. Also, you can make a tongue for your patient. We'll use the red Play-Doh and mold the Play-Doh and insert it in the back of the patient. Once you do that, open the patient's mouth and the tongue will start to roll out. like that. And now we have ourselves a tongue. And this is how your playset should look. Now we'll use this tool to drill a hole in one tooth so that we can put a filling in. We'll use the gray Play-Doh to add our filling. Once you have enough of the Play-Doh, you can use this tweezer and insert the filling into the tooth. The patient feels a little better now. Now we'll use the toothbrush and get this red Play-Doh to create toothpaste. Just squeeze it from behind and you'll find that you have a perfect amount of toothpaste. And then we brush our teeth. Make sure to get the back too and not just the front. And don't forget the tongue. Our patient's mouth is now clean. Let's add some braces. Once you've molded it, grab the tool and roll it down the middle, like this. Once you have these squares, attach it to the middle of the tooth. Continue doing that, and you'll start to form braces for our patient. To finish it off, we'll get some red Play-Doh and add the wire. This concludes our video. We hope you enjoyed the Play-Doh Dr. Jewel and Phil playset. There's so many things you can do as a dentist to help this patient out. For more videos, subscribe and thanks for watching. Hey everyone, Awesome Disney Toys here, and today we're bringing you Play-Doh Shape and Spin Elmo playset. Here's the front of the box. And here's the back of the box. Let's begin by opening up the box. We get one blue Play-Doh. We get one yellow Play-Doh. We also get a red Play-Doh. And here's our special guest, Elmo. Let's say hi.
Hi, Elmo loves shapes.
And here's the playmat that they provide for us. We also get 3 molds to place on Elmo's hand. Now our special guest Elmo will take over.
Hi, Elmo loves shapes. Let's make shapes.
I'll just place this blue mold on his hand. Here's the back of the set. Let's start by opening up our playset. Here's Sophia the First. Here's all the cool things that we can make with her dress. And here's Clover. We can make Mia the Bluebird and also give Clover some ears. We also get 2 glitter Play-Dohs. Let's start by using the yellow glitter Play-Doh. It's so sparkly! We'll give Clover some ears. That's awesome! Clover now has yellow ears. Cool. Now let's use the purple glitter Play-Doh. This is really shiny too. We made Mia the Bluebird, but she's purple today. Now let's make some designs from Sophia's dress. That looks really good on her. That's really pretty. Now we'll use the yellow Play-Doh to make her crown. Now she looks like a princess. We have one more decoration. Sophia looks wonderful! Now let's use the yellow Play-Doh to make her squirrel friend. Here's the yellow squirrel. We hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to watch more awesome Disney toys. Thanks! Hey everyone! Awesome Disney Toys here, and today we're bringing you Play-Doh Disney Doc McStuffins Doctor Kit. Here's the front of the box, and here's the back of the box. Let's begin by opening up the box. Here are the three Play-Doh that they provide for us. We get a Doc McStuffins notepad with three different molds. We get a stamp to make Lammy. And we also get a stamp to make Stuffy. We also get a Doc McStuffins heart. This playset also provides us with an extruder. And we also get a stethoscope with a Band-Aid mold and a heart mold. Let's start off by using this purple Play-Doh with glitter to make a Doc McStuffins heart. Isn't she lovely? Now let's use this blue Play-Doh to make Stuffy. Here's a perfect Stuffy. He's so clumsy. Now we'll use our pink Play-Doh to make Lammy. Here's Lammy. She's so kind and sweet. Lammy's also a great dancer. We'll use this extruder to make her a tutu. Let's use the purple Play-Doh with glitter. Isn't that cute? Now let's make the molds in Doc McStuffins' notepad. Here's Chili. He's worried that he might catch a cold. This is Hallie, Doc's assistant.